Coming this fall from the studios of Big Idea, join an epic quest with a fearless band of adventurers.
I give you the Fellowship of the Bean!
Here's an exclusive look behind the scenes of VeggieTales' Lord of the Beans.
Lord of the Beans is an epic adventure. It's a quest to find out what are my gifts for against incredible odds with everyone in the world against you.
Give it to me! I know what it's for! It's for me!
You mean the bean? It's my gift.
And that's what this story is about, this character wanting to know what his gifts are for and how he's supposed to use them.
Toto, the lands beyond this door are filled with evil.
I want to know what my gift is for.
With the show itself, we wanted to create a really big-looking world.
The Raspberry Forest! We did it!
Over the mountains of Much Snowia, deep into the Raspberry Forest, then through the Blue Gate, into the Land of Woe. A quest for truth and purpose.
I was given this gift for a reason, and I don't want to use it till I know what that reason is.
Against impossible odds, and an army of vicious plastic utensils.
Randolph, the sparks!
Watch out for their pointy ends!
All your favorite veggies are in the show. It probably pulls together more of the cast than we've pulled together for one single story. I think grown-ups will love the humor and just the fun we had with the story.
Did I mention it was meatloaf night? Not that this isn't fun.
And kids will love the adventure.
It's an all-new VeggieTales episode, Lord of the Beans. Look for it on DVD and VHS, coming November 2005.
So what would you like to do with your gift?